I was drinking on the bar at the Birdsville pub when this long skinny fella comes in. Greasy old moleskins, concertina leggings on his face, there's a devilish grin. While he rests at the bar, give a little yee-haw. I'm sorry that I got no dough, but I'll spin you a yarn if you buy me a beer. It's a story that you all should know. Yes, he said he was a drover, the finest in the land, and he was travelling around Australia, 10,000 goannas in hand. He said, I'm droving 10,000 goannas, I've been 5 years on the track. I started up at Cairns where we dipped the mob, and then we headed for the great outback. Well, we went to west to the Curry, across them black sore plains, but we got bogged down at the Isa and had to fit the goannas with chains. Yes, he said he was a drover and the finest in the land, and he was travelling around Australia, 10,000 goannas in hand. Walking them down the Murrinjay track, the goanna started climbing trees, but a drover's got to improvise, and I solved the problem with these. The monsoon rains were due to start, there was no time to lose, so I got 40,000 sardine tins and I fitted the goannas with shoes. Yes, he said he was a drover and the finest in the land, and he was travelling around Australia, 10,000 goannas in hand. Well, we clanked across them gibber plains, she's hard on shoes out there, but the move paid off in the Channel country, cause the rivers had filled Lake Eyre. So I got an old bull camel and I showed him who was boss. I hit the camel with the old brick trick and he water skied the goannas across. He said he was a drover and the finest in the land, and he was travelling around Australia, 10,000 goannas in hand. So here I am at the Birdsville pub, and if you buy me another drink, I'll tell you about me future plans. That's fair enough, wouldn't you think? He said, I'll have a rum this time, a double, good luck, yeah, cheers. So long, Peru, I'll be in Hobart within 2 years. We called, hang on a minute, we can see you're a bit of a star, but droving goannas to Tassie, mate, that's taking things a bit too far. How would you get them goannas right across Bass Strait? He flashed us all his devilish grin and said, I'm not going that way, mate. But he said he was a drover and the finest in the land.